We watch, we listen, and we remember. The past is already written. The ink is dry.
They have no idea what's going to happen.
Is this somebody else? Is this not the lady we were speaking to earlier? Are you new? Is this still the lady that worked here? Yeah.
It took a lot to set that off, Steve.
Did you look after the people that lived here? Were you a child?
Are you a man?
I forgot it was a woman.
Calm yourself.
Can you come close to this device again? Make the lights flash.
Bella, won't you stand back and get that phone?
Make the lights flash again,
Carol. It's definitely the one that's
setting that up. Okay, and I went through the map.
Right, look at this. Right.
Flashing the light.
Yeah.
Steve, what pocket's your phone in?
What? Man.
Look.
Go and put your phone. Give your phone to Daryl a minute.
It's only going to yell with his phone. You're recording us, John, eh?
I hope you
are. Could you come back and speak to us, please? Thank you. Can you make a noise for us?
What are you looking for?
To see what time it is.
Can you knock on one of the doors? Thank you.
What today, right? There's a look.
Go knock on one of the doors.
You'll light up everything like a Christmas tree and it'll be in full sleep.
Oh!
Okay.
And then we can get up back in a few minutes.
Well,
there's one upstairs. We'll
be
upstairs now.
Yeah.
Now we can be our cameraman today.
Yeah. Well, that was a good one.
Remember, we were walking about, so keep it up, okay?
I know.
Is there anybody here who'd like to talk to us? Please right, come make yourself known. Let us know you're here.
We've got a machine here, come close to it. The lights flash, all different colours. The lady was speaking to us earlier. Are you still here? Are you frightened to talk to us? We're not here to do you any harm. Thank you. We're not here to do you any harm. If you want, you can talk to me. Are you an adult? Are you a child? Come closer. Please don't be frightened.
What was that?
Thanks. Was that you, Zlat?
Yeah, that's Momo. That was just me. I tripped over a freaking thing.
You make a noise in this room. Knock on the hall or stamp on the floor. noise at all, any kind. Come and speak to us.
Someone following everyone.
Mm-hmm. This orbit keeps going over and over.
That's okay.
I feel like there's a gentleman present.
May have been a long time since you spoke to anybody. I'm very happy to have a conversation with you. Come and speak to us, please. I'm sensing two, but I can pick up what who they are. Oh, here we go. Are you following us?
Have you seen this? You and John will get the policeman.
Huh?
Yeah. Hello.
Let's go.
Oh. Hey, come on. Where's Sean?
Me and Daryl, you want to go? Why not?
Because I felt too off there.
Why?
I'm not feeling nothing here.
You'll be back up there.
Sure,
what's my cake too? See that? I'm going to get go outside and get a quick tea.
Is that about the state at the top of the stairs?
Yep. No, Steve's got it.
Oh, I've got it. My apologies. Wait,
set this up on the window.
No, I don't think there is too much dust in here. I thought there was too much dust, but it's not. I can tell the difference between the dust.
Right, if there's any spirit in here, you can try and talk to us, we won't hear you. Set the device on the floor, just around here. Now, don't be afraid of it. It'll just let you know that you're able to communicate with us and that will let us know that we can communicate with you. If any time you want to come and draw our attention and let us know that you're here, you can activate this device on the floor here. If there is any spirit here, can you make it known to us?
So I was here to say.
Did one of you guys cough there?
No, maybe cough.
Maybe coughed.
It's like my ear, I was like.
Right, we just heard somebody cough and open this line. Okay, thank you.
Whoever that was, can they activate the EMF meter, please? Go closer to it.
The floor's quite noisy. Can you walk across the floor? Can you do this? Make some noise, let me know you're here. What was that? Yeah.
What's ticking?
That's me.
Oh, I'm like, what the? You can go up closer to the EMF meter. You don't need to stand behind it. Steve, stop making random noises.
That's not Steve. That's
an
owl. That's an owl. It's okay, we're hearing owls communicate with each and every one of us who are up here as well.
Could you show yourself on camera to us? Weird.
Can you try and talk to us? Can you tell us your name? When we were up here a little while ago, you said you're from the era you're from is the 1800s. Can you try and tell us what life was like working or living in this building? Try and make us hear us with our ears, if you can. I haven't noticed that. quite cold in here too, isn't it?
Elizabeth.
Emily. George. James. John.
Ooh. What was the last one you just said?
James. James, John.
Because it was a big, massive, proper orb just flew right past.
They also got a device in his hand that's like a human eye that records data. If you go towards the camera can see you. Could you try and show yourself to the bright object he's got in his hand?
There's one that just keeps coming and it's stopping right behind the sweetie wrapper. It's just not moving for you. And then it flies off in a totally different direction.
So you're moving around
here? Yeah. And it keeps going round. Yeah, it's now going round in a circle around you.
Yeah, it's cold in here, but on the side of the window, so that's going to... Must be me standing on glasses making that noise.
Mm-hmm.
Can you show yourself? Run across the floor. Let me know you're here.
I feel like you've got two children at your right hand side.
I have a feeling
I've
seen as two different things of that.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we're trying that hall we would have picked up there. Ask if that female's back here that was speaking to us earlier from the 1800s. Oh, it's freezing standing this back. Hello? Talk to that swinging.
I didn't even notice that.
Can you swing that rod right in front of us? The wire, can you knock the wire and make it swing? I'm still going to move it a wee bit because I touched it. Did you do something to let us know that you're here?
Moving on.
Eh?
It is moving on. His job's going past it.
Yeah. Excuse me. Could you try and talk to us?
Okay, that was clear as day.
What was that?
Someone's face.
Yeah? Whereabouts?
Well, I've just flew up with something, but it was an actual face.
Right. Can you try and tell us your name? Can you hear us? Can you hear us? Are you standing watching what we're doing?
Are you scared of us?
Nothing to be scared of us. We're not here to hurt you. If you can let us know that you're here, that would be great.
To let us know that you're here, would you like to go and push Steve in or do something to him? Like, even just touch him.
That's me making a noise.
Just, it would be quite funny. Stephen likes getting touched, yeah.
Piggy's here.
Piggy's here, do anything, just let him notice that you're there.
Could you ping my ear? Right, go and try and touch Daryl.
If there's anybody here, can you make yourself known to us? Sean and Daryl is now on the upper level, right at the top of the building. Is there anybody here who can make a noise? Show us that you're here. Can you show yourself to the camera? Come towards me. Could you come towards me? Towards that light? Could you come and let us know that you're here? Can you say hello? Picking up anything?
No. Didn't try to get to a life there. Still fucking looking.
Just really want any shake on this camera because my hand's getting sore holding it up.
Should be pretty sad.
Nope, something there. Hello, is that you?
Was that you banging?
Negative. Right, okay, so that wasn't them.
Roger that.
Was that you making the banging noise? Can you do that again for us? No, it feels like somebody's got their hand around their throat. Hear my throat, it sounds different, doesn't it? In front of the camera. Yeah, we could we'll start making my way back down the stairs. Have you got anything to say before we leave? You try and talk to us. Something there. Look at this.
Oh, that's what I got out of it.
Did you try and show yourself? Show me who you are. I think that might be dust. I was just walking there though, but there was something that looked like an apparition of somebody's leg going down the stairs. Can you show yourself to me on the camera? There's a sparkle.
I don't see that. Someone going upstairs.
Can you come up the stairs towards us? Could you try and show yourself? If that was you trying to show yourself here, thank you very much.
I see that was it.
That's okay. If you can do that again, try and show me your whole body. All we're seeing is a little speck of light. Thank you. EMF meter. Right down, back that way. What's the matter? Yeah, we just walked through there, we might have knocked it. No doubt it's probably been. Whoa. See how when you're drunk and you lose your balance? Mm-hmm. That's the way I felt there. Right, I'm alright now. Could be the darkness. Playing tricks on my mind. Knocking my balance over. I've never done that before. Oh, it's crikey, it's John. So I see there's an apparition of somebody there. It's only John. Can. Oh. Seeing if we're walking about and getting all these like starlight things. That looks weird with the infrared there. When I was coming down the stairs, I was stood at the top of the stairs and asked questions. Mm-hmm. And there was like an apparition or a leg going down the stair area. Yeah. We asked questions, but nobody replied. Not that the physical ear can hear anyway. Some of the apparatus we had set up. The new night vision camera. Just still recording. My camera's gone out of focus. Can you show yourself before we go? Oh, sugar.